Yo, what's up, Blazer? Welcome back to another video, and as you can tell, we are back in the beautiful world of YouTube Simulator. Now, last time I recorded, I had 10 million subs. It's a lot different now. Yeah, so what happened was that I actually, so they added this thing over here called music, and the music, actually, you can record a song every 2 hours. As you can see, I'm recording a song. So what do you have to do now? Is all you do is spam. See, now, I don't think it's been 2 hours for me, so I don't think I can record a new song. That's why it's not letting me. See, okay. See, look, only 30. That was like 20 seconds, and I clicked 30 times, and I got 20 million subs. Like, it's insane how good the music bar is. Anyway, today, I was planning on doing the Epic Base 2.0 because I said I was gonna release it. So yeah, here, let's go to the studio and I'll show you guys my new looking face. Here it is. I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan. I know all these niggas getting mad, man, man, man. This is my Epic Base 2.0. As you can see, we got this nice little diamond. So, you're probably wondering, what is this? And how am I sprinting fast? So that's because they added two new codes. They actually added three new codes to the game, which I will show you guys in today's video. So if you use the code blue like this, you click submit, see it didn't work for me. But if you do use it, you'll get this blue soda here. It gives you 20% more money for 5 minutes. And then if you go to, go here and use the code sprint, which I already used, then you'll be able to sprint. So yeah, I will show you guys something else. So you might be wondering, how did you get the pink soda? So the pink soda, it's actually, you actually have to get struck by lightning. So what you have to do, you have to stand right beside this plant, and eventually you'll get struck by lightning. Right here. See, there you go, see? I got struck by lightning, and now I'm gone to heaven. And then he says, hey bro, and this is God. Says, who are you? I am God. Can I have another drink? And see, because I already have one, it says, no, I already gave you one. It says, goodbye, bro, and you say peace, and then he sends you back to Earth. So yeah, I really like that feature on how you can get the blue and pink soda in YouTube Simulator. But yeah, so I wanted to show you guys how I got the blue soda and stuff. But yeah, there's one more code, and it's actually the diamond over here. Wait, 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 no, I gotta go to my studio. What am I doing? Okay, so you get this diamond over here, and what you have to do, you have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then that will give you a diamond. Now, it will pop on the screen, so it'll confirm that, and see, I already redeemed it, so I cannot get it again. So yeah, that gives you this beautiful little diamond. So yeah, those were the codes, and let's actually get on with the video now. So, it's been a while since we last talked on YouTube Simulator, and as you can tell, I got 190 million subscribers. And the top guy, this morning, he had 175 million. This morning, this guy had 75 quadrillion. Now he's at 149 quadrillion. Now, if you go to place 31, this guy right here, wait, where is he? Oh, Mystical Squid. This guy was in my server, and his base was so insane. So let me show you what his base looked like. So basically, there's this new secret that lets you buy, gives you a token, which lets you buy these, and these give you like more stuff. And basically, these things, give you 2x editing power, I'm pretty sure. Or like 2x recording power. I'm not sure. I think it's editing just because they go inside your room, but yeah. Those give you 2x editing power and stuff like that, which is really, really cool. And you can actually, and that guy had so many in his house, it was insane. But yeah, now before we edit our card, I wanted to go over here It's good to see how much my next computer and... See, India, if you're watching this, fix this glitch. Like, I own all these computers, and it says I don't own them. I don't like how it says that. But anyway, we are really close to the final camera and the final computer, which I find really, really cool. Anyway, let's see how much they cost. $5 billion and $4 billion. So yeah, let's go sell our beautiful... epic stuff, as you can tell. And yeah, as you can tell, guys, I actually got the green screen. I'll go to items after I'm done editing this to show you guys what they recently added. So yeah, I just finished editing, and as you can see, I got $3.7 billion, which is actually not enough. So yeah, let's go to the items tab, and I'll show you guys what they recently added. So yeah, they added a toilet, as you can tell. They added a bathroom sink. So the thing about this is that there's not many different rooms, so I don't really want to, like, buy all of these things, because I don't really want to buy any of these things, because, like, there's no point in buying these, because there's, like, no, like, room, like, there should be that you can buy the houses, and, like, in this game, there should be that you can buy higher class houses with more rooms, so then, like, you can set up, like, more computers in, like, one room, and then you can set up, you know, like, all these different things. So Indian, if you're watching this, do that. I'm probably gonna make a video called My Ideas for YouTube Simulator, and it's just gonna be me saying my ideas for the game, because the game, I think, really needs an update on the houses. So, like, I think that you should be able to go to your studio, and then there should be a button somewhere, like, down here that's gonna say, like, buy house, and you're gonna click it, and it's gonna say then it's gonna say how much money your next house is, and then, like, once you buy it, all your stuff resets, and you get, like, and then there's a bunch of different rooms and stuff, like, there could be an upper floor and stuff, and you can just put all your stuff in different rooms. So Indian, of course, if you're watching this, go ahead and do that for me. Okay, thanks. Yeah, we still need a little bit more money to get our next thing, so time lapse, let's go. I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag. And there we go, we have $5 billion. So we could probably buy the next computer, I think we're gonna buy next, because yes. So let's go ahead and buy the $4.3 billion computer, and I'm actually gonna add 10806191982 our balance. So now we have a 2 billion SD card space. So then we can definitely get some more stuff going on. Actually, I want to show you guys something very, very cool. So if you go like this, and then you go 6969, well, I have zero money, but once I get money, which, what the heck, 6969. Yeah, boy! Now we look fresh, am I right? Look at the merch and the Yeezy, you know what I'm saying? Look how fresh we look, oh my god, we look so freaking cool. Yo, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, BLazerTaken21, back with another video. And guys, today we'll be doing an insane challenge. It will be so insane. Oh my god, this is so insane. Make sure to like and subscribe. Please watch my other videos, guys. Peace out. Money, yeah, boy, we're gonna get so much money, we're gonna be so rich, let's... So, we are back. I'm not sure when's the last time, or what happened the last time, because I don't have good memory, I guess. Someone just entered my studio. Duff. I knocked him over. Yeah, boy. Wait, what is this? 187 billion. Weird guy eating camera. It's just showing how much money you're gonna need. What's this? 554 billion? Or is this? That's 554 trillion. That's a lot of money. Guys, look, tanker's in my game. Tanker, guys, tanker. Realistic beast. No. I don't see why he thinks I'm Mr. Beast. I don't have anything that makes me look like... Oh, maybe it's because... Trading free scorpion shares. I have 136 of them. I remember... I'm pretty sure like they cost nothing for me now, right? 1 billion. I can buy it. So I'm going to just trade this guy because I really don't want to buy it. So it's a DV was taken. Send him a trade request. Oh! Yo, you just gave me 4. Okay. Oh. What, how does this look? If I go like, take that. Yeah. That looks pretty cool. Not gonna lie. It looks very, very epic. Oh, by the way, now that we actually have, it's been like 2 hours, we can actually make another song. So let's go ahead and make a song. Yeah. 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 Blazer in the building. We about to win. Never get the dub. Always getting subs. Gotta subscribe so then we can be very fine. You know the drill. Never take some pills. Gotta get the dub so then we always getting subs. Always, never in the hall of lame, always in the hall of fame, always blowing up, never going down. You know you're wrong if you make bad songs. Yeah! Let's see. Alright. We're gonna, oh my god, that's a lot of money. $7 billion, and I gained quite a bit of subs. We can definitely buy our new camera now. Alright, there we go. Laser camera. Yay! There we go. Got the laser camera. How much is this? 6.6 million. 5.5 billion. So I think I'm gonna make a little bit more money. Actually, let's just buy this. I don't care. I have enough money. And then I'll just put 667,339,206 in the bank. And now we just record some stuff to get more money. We'll go customize and yeah. Let's try out our new computer. So this floating computer looks really nice. I'm not gonna lie. But this is our first 5 monitor PC. Look how that looks so good with the scorpion chair. That looks so nice, bro. Okay, I wanna see if I'm actually the number one in the server. So we got one person with 1 billion. No, actually. This guy has 1 trillion, I think. This guy, I think he has. Unless. Yeah, I don't know. But, yeah. There's a lot of better players than me in this game. But. This game is very, very fun. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video... By the way, if you have no idea what I'm doing, I'm basically just imitating, or my best impression of Indian, the guy who created this game. Yeah, he likes to talk like that on videos. I can't get in my chair. Okay, there we go. This video, we went up from 194 million to 311 million. So, that's pretty poggers, right? You gotta agree with me on that one. Power. So, it's insane if I want to get on the leaderboard. But I'm definitely gonna keep grinding this game to just try to get on, like, top player for every server. Like... I think I'm gonna try to get to maybe, I wanna get to at least 1 trillion subs one day. I know that's probably very, very impossible, but, like, it's gonna be a long, long journey, but I believe in myself, and I think I can do it. So, yeah, if you guys want to see some more YouTube simulator, then tell me in the comments below. So, thank you guys so much once again for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification. Wait, what am I doing, man? I'm supposed to... There we go! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm looking pretty fresh. Anyway, you guys so... I gotta take a screenshot, hold on. Anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, turn on bell notification, don't miss out on any new videos. And if you want to see some more YouTube simulator, go ahead and tell me in the description, because I would totally do so. And yeah, also, if you subscribe, you're gonna have the freshies like Blazer here. So go ahead, subscribe, and get the fresh Blazers. And I'll see you guys all next time. Oh yeah, wait, go buy the merch in the Roblox group. Okay, anyways, bye!